But I've told you, I've told the universe time and again, it's always just a matter of time. Until Bobby Lashley applies the Hurt Lock. And when that happens, it's over. We watched Drew McIntyre pass out. Unconscious. How do you think he feels today? Think he's walking around with his head held high? No. He can barely lift his head at all. He passed out from the intense pressure of the Hurt Lock. And if Drew McIntyre can't handle the pressure of the Hurt Lock, I ask you, who can? Who? I'll tell you, no one. Absolutely no one.
Oh my God. That's not pressure. That's the beast incarnate. That is a fighting machine.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing.